Deep in the forest of Albion, lay the small town of Oakvale, unchanged by time and untouched by the sword. Here lived a boy and his family, a boy dreaming of greatness, of one day being a hero. Sometimes he imagined himself as a noble knight or a powerful wizard. And other times he dreamt he'd be an evil warrior. But in all his dreams of greatness, he could not possibly imagine the power of the destiny that lay before him.
Come on, wake up! Daydreaming again, were you? Just like your mother, mine always wandering. Well, let it wander off to find your sister, will you? She's out playing by the Barrowfield gate. Remember, you haven't given her a birthday present yet. Don't tell me you forgot to get her one. Well, I'm not bailing you out this time, son. I tell you what, I'll give you a gold piece for each good deed you do around Oakvale. That should be enough to buy her a present. Now, get moving and stay out of trouble. What? Look, Sonny, my wife's on with our little man, should I tell you what? Just don't tell my... Oh, come here, my little sand goose.
You'll race yourself to an early grave, you will. Honestly, where's that filthy... Wait, I run his hat. If you find him, let me... You have? Right. I'm gonna turn him into Balverine food. Thank you, young sir, for telling me.
Excellent, thanks, lad. I'll let your dad know.
Don't seem to be around much these days, does she?
Many lovely things.
You found Rosie. Thank you so much. Come on, Rosie. Let's change your stuffing.
I wish the tavern opened a bit earlier. I'm dying for a pint. He really keeps the spirit of Oakvale alive. Ah, if only old kids was like him. He does his family proud, that lad. It's going to be an early morning for me. Please, I've got to go to the Bower Show tomorrow.
Everything.
Don't insult me anymore! I'm grateful for your information, lad. Philandering swine! Well, if you think I...
Come back to gloat, have you? You've got some nerve.
Who is she anyway? Some tart from the village? Younger than me, is she?
Well done, lad. Here's your reward for those good deeds. Well, I think you may have enough. Hello, lad. I'm at some little girl I saw said you have a sister. And it seems you haven't got her a present yet. It just so happens that I have a rather nice guarantee to put... Young sir?
You're a good boy. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be a town guard too.
Hello, little brother. I hope you haven't forgotten what day it is, like you did last year. I'm sorry if I woke you up last night. It was another of those dreams. I was standing in this field when something happened, but I can't remember what. Never mind that, though. I'm still waiting for my present. I knew you were going to bring me chocolates. It's just like my dream. Come on, let's go home. Mother will be back for my party any minute now. Wait, there's something wrong.
Bandits!
It's really happening. They're here. You've got to hide.
Evil had come to Oakvale. Bandits wielding torches and steel, slaying and burning all in their path. Blood-red flames lit the night as the villagers screamed and begged for mercy, and soon their bodies filled the streets. Then the raiders reached the last house where the boy and his family lived. It was them they had slaughtered so many to find. The father fought to protect his kin, but he was no warrior and fell mortally wounded. The bandits ripped the house apart, but could not find the boy. Through torture and threats, his mother and sister remained silent, and their furious attackers took them both. From the nearby woods, the boy watched as all he knew was taken away. His whole life was crushed to ashes. He was alone.
What the fuck? I want some fried chicken. I want some fried chicken. I didn't come for food. Fry you, chicken. Whatever. Cha la 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 da da dee do. Cha la 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 da dee dee die. Dead people, dead people, dead people everywhere. Whoa, hello. Fucking chicken! Why did you live? Okay.
Stronger stomach than that. Come on. Save your energy, boy. It's not me you want to fight. You might not realize it, but I just saved your life. There's nothing left for you in Oakvale. And if you'd stayed, you'd be as dead as the rest of them. Come with me. My name is Maze, and I'm the head of the Guild of Heroes. You must have heard of it.
You'll be sharing this room with Whisper. What?
It's time to wake up.
The guild was now the boy's life. The memory of the Oakvale flames still scorched his mind, but soon he had no thought of...
Get out of bed, Liz.
Late again. You can put that old stick away.
Is that the best you can?
Now pay attention. What I'm about to... Then meet me by the archery range to continue your trip. Let's continue our training. Next, we will learn about the ways of the will. It's time to learn about will. That's it. Well done. Very good, lad. You have... Very well. I'll be in the...
Any apprentices want to practice melee combat? Right. Right. Let's get... I have a...
How did that get through?
Very impressive. You really showed Whisper.
Archery grading. Now the guild master. And if you get an A, you've got one. You set a new high score! Oh, I've never seen any better than that! You got an A+! The guild master said if anyone shot brilliant, I could award them this. Phew! That was some fancy shooting!
Listen, can you help me out? I have to make another. I can't find it. Thanks. Thank you, sir.
I need someone. Those damn sparrows are making a right mess of me.
Journey's length is of no consequence. The Oracle.
Any apprentices need wheel training? You've got 30 spares.
Thank you.
I still haven't seen anyone perform better than you.
Killed anybody good? More than that. There's still more out there.
We're disgusting, alright?
Right then. You really showed Whisper.
I still haven't seen anyone perform better than you.
Can't you find it anymore? They're all over the roofs.
Come on. Did I make him glitch out because I killed one before I talked to him?
Have you got any power? You've got enough. I think that's the last. Here's a little bonus.
There we go. Little pocket money.
The beetle nest is just at the top of...
That was some fancy shooting.
you're sure to find something to suit you.
Why, you little scrout!
The boy mastered the skills quickly. Before he...
I suppose you're wondering how you passed the final test then. It's simple. You must defeat me, using all you've learned in your years of training. We'll begin with your sword. Hit me, if you can.
You're getting better at this! Come on!
Very good.
Let the apprentices. It's time for you to leave us now. There's little else. Check the guild for more quests.
Your path is illuminated.
Following the gold markers on your map will lead you to your quest objective.
Heroes are all the same.
If you see that wimp again, give him... You've earned my thanks, hero. Perhaps we'll meet again, hero.
No matter who.
Maze is looking for you. He waits for you in the Barstone Tavern.
Thank you.
Caesar owes her life to you.
You violent sod. That's a terrible crime, no matter. You're sure to find something to suit you. You've got the makings of.
Oh, come on. Fucking glitches. Fucking glitches, fucking bitches. Fucking glitches, fucking bitches. Any of that fucking save? My kill. Ooh, a trader I can buy something from.
You're sure to find something to suit you?
Great pike, my lad. All my life I've dreamed of a place like this. It's oh my lord, too ugly.
Thank you.
now renowned enough to use the sneer expression.
Respect, I'll be pleased to serve you.
You have reached our sound
come to the right place. Impressive, what slaying!
This one looks promising. Oh, hello. You must be the kid Maze is always talking about. Can't imagine what he sees in you. Still, I suppose Maze knows best. But where are my manners? I'm Briar Rose. No doubt you heard of me.
No. Thank you.
have a training to make that
stupid.
Thank you.
Oi! You're new here, aren't you? We have some room.
Wait a minute. Oh, I did not know that would work.
Teresa owes her life to you.
You've come to the right place.
It must be true. You're alive and Jack has been beaten.
You've come to the right place.
The door.
They're glitching out.
What can I interest you in, sir?
Your encounter with the Wasp Queen. Most of Bowerstone is...
Check the guild for more quests.
You've come to the right place. I have lived to see the bronze gate stand ajar.
History is...
Yeah!
Sergeant. Can any of you tell?
Come on!
Thank you, Hill. Thanks to this kind Hill. What's this? Why don't you stay in? There was once a law. An info. Thank you, Hill. I'm sure we can put this to good use. There once lived a hawk. You have done our school such a.
Come on!
Why don't you stay in the middle?
Come on!
Me.
Thank you.
So you're going to be doing some work down at Orchard Farm, are you?
I knew that was your true calling.
I saw Lady Grey set the opposite quest in the guild yesterday. Maybe I should pick it up.
I hope you've been practicing.
Hey, what's up, Diggs?
Oh!
Watch out! Bandit reinforcements are on the way!
You've learned some new...
Go on, try to hit me with a flourish.
So you can do it. I'm
check the guild for more quests.
You're now stealthy enough to use the steel expression.
Thank you. Look who it is. Come to play with the other children, have you? Shane Whisper has such a soft spot for you. She should have taught you a lesson in Orchard Farm. But she'll learn. I only hope you both end up in the arena one day. Then we'll see who the greater hero is. But I've wasted enough time, Tom.
Why don't you? Do any of you know?
How are you doing?
Any books like this?
Chicken chasing!
Why don't you stay in? Today? Any book? Well. Alright then.
Five and.
Ah, I suppose. Alright then. Today. Any book? What's this? Alright then. Now,
what does Chicken Chester
mean? I'm sure that. Twin Blade was once a great. Score. Well, the Journal of Bloody No.
archaeologist has been imprisoned. Can I help you? Ready to help? Looking to hire a swordsman. Chase chickens.
I'm pleased to serve you. To serve you.
The northern wastes. They're open.
I'm pleased to serve you. To serve you.
You have found your first treasure clue. Rumors abound that an item of value lies hidden somewhere in Albion. The clues should lead you to it. Understand there are six of them in all.